Hi guys, good morning. Welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to make a vlog. It's about a restoration, guys, a traveling restoration. And this bag we found in the storage in the room that we are occupying, guys. I don't know who's the owner of this one. The inside of the bag is really good condition. So the only thing we have to fix is only the outside of the bag, guys. The bag is little dirty and have some scratches, so we have to paint it. And the first thing we will do is to clean the outside, guys, with a wet cloth. And after that one, we put the primer, and also the things we have to need is to the tape, knife, and cloth, guys. So that's it, guys. So we need only to wet it, and then after that one we have to let it dry. So be sure we have to clean it well, guys, and then dry before we do our paint. It's so easy only, guys. So if you want to buy new bag, so just think first to do the restoration, guys. It's really worth it, guys. So just watch the video how to do it, and you can have your new traveling bag out of the old one, guys. So we have to be sure, guys, that it's really fully clean and dry, guys, before we start with the paint, guys, though. And also we have to dry it well also, guys. So let's already get started, guys, with our tape for this one to cover for everything, guys.
Thank you.
the outcome of our old and dirty traveling bag, guys. Looks how new it is now. Looks like we buy a new bag already, guys. So it's worth it to restore our old stuff, guys. And hopefully you enjoy watching, and thank you for watching on my channel. And God bless us all. Bye, and don't forget to subscribe, guys. See you soon. Bye.